Press Customize Channel. Next, click Customization, then Basic Info. Scroll till you're at the very bottom. Then enter your email. Press Publish when done.
I hope this video was able to help you. If you have further questions about this topic or another, please don't hesitate to comment them below.